आत्मा बुद्धिस्ट नमो बुद्धाय बुद्धिस्ट पीपल आर नॉट बिलीविंग इन आत्मा वाई बिकॉज ना देर इज ए रीजन बिहाइंड दैट ओके इफ यू सी द वन लॉटस पॉन्ड ओके द वाटर बिलो द लॉटस फ्लावर टॉप वी सी द फ्लावर ओके द लॉट वॉट इज दैट मीनिंग वी कैन नॉट डिवाइड लॉटस फ्लावर इज डिफरेंट एंड वाटर इज डिफरेंट ओके वाटर इज देर फॉर दैट कॉज वी सी द लॉटस फ्लावर यस आर नो यस ना ओके इफ द सीड इज नो देर इफ द सीड इज नो सीड मीन्स द सीड इज नो नॉट एट देर वी कैन नॉट सी द लॉटस फ्लावर इफ द वाटर इज नो देर वी कैन नॉट सी द लॉटस फ्लावर इफ द अर्थ इज नो देर वी कैन नॉट सी द लॉटस फ्लावर यस आर नो द लॉटस फ्लावर एग्जीक्यूटेड फॉर द कॉज ऑफ ऑल दोज थिंग्स ओके टाइम स्पेस अर्थ एंड वाटर एयर everything is makes that lotus flower okay lotus flower is not come out individually yeah that is Lord Buddha saying everything is interdependent okay everything is interdependent nothing is created at once okay only one thing is not nothing is created in this world in this universe also in this world in this universe also same way see we are seeing that our body is different our soul is different okay we are feeling but in reality our body and our soul is same to same see for example my body is this okay my heartbeat regularly doing my brain is thinking every day every second and my blood also circulating in every second for that cause our mind is telling us I something I am thinking myself this is my family this is my lover this is my wife this is my children okay that is everything is created by your mind only okay if your heart is stops you cannot you don't you you thinking that na I something my atma there is no atma it will be removed okay if your blood is not circulating that time also your atma will be removed what you are thinking your mind will be stops your work and your what you are thinking your atma will be not at the end okay same way your body is working for that cause you are feeling atma okay I will tell you one example for that okay I have my family my friends and so many things here I am driving once okay I hit the one vehicle big vehicle what happened after that the accident my total memory was lost my total memory was lost okay I become some gajini like in movies na gajini movie type I don't know what is my family I cannot remember my parents my family my children I just living like a mindless fellow okay after 20 days I am thinking after 20 days I died at once some heart problem okay then where is my atma then I cannot remember anything when I die what happened there is a, then you are thinking yourself where is my atma you cannot found your atma at there why because it is your mind game your body and everything is working na for that cause you feel your mind telling I something if anything nothing is working good na your digestive system your heart and your nervous system everything in one thing is not working na you don't feel I that is the basic that is the Lord Buddha say everything is interdependence nothing is come out from individually the atma is not different atma is different for different than body okay body atma is same to same how many years your body survives that much years your mind thinking that I and myself yeah namo buddhaya